Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to deny domain users changing desktop background wallpaper using GPO in Windows Server 2022. Open Server Manager. Users accounts are under User Accounts OU. Create new group policy under User Accounts. Open Prevent Changing Desktop Background, change to Enabled. Update Group Policy Settings in Server. Log off and log in with user. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.